Since iOS 11, you've been able to scan documents into the Notes app. But in iPadOS and iOS 13, you can now scan documents straight into the Files app, which means you can put them in the right folder and you can organise them exactly as you'd like. So when you're in the Files app, navigate to the folder you want to scan a document to, and then you want to long press on the grey background. From here, press on to scan documents. Your document scanner is in automatic mode, and if you point your camera at a piece of paper, iOS will automatically find that piece of paper and take a scan. From here, you can tap onto it and you can change the settings. For example, if it's a photograph, you might like it in colour. If it's a black and white printout, you can put it in black and white mode. You can then tap Save and it will put that file as a PDF document straight into the Files app itself. What's more, you can also save multi-page PDF documents by scanning one page, then the next page, and however many more you need to scan, and then pressing Save in the bottom corner. It's also worth noting, before you save your files, you can actually adjust them slightly. So if the crop hasn't perfectly made your page fit, you can go in and readjust those corners to make it look a little bit neater. It's really, really quick, isn't it, to save a document straight into Files.